Raspberry Pi 5 won't arrive until 2024. CEO of the company Eben Upton said, consumers should not expect a Raspberry Pi 5 next year. Instead, 2023 will be a recovery year after the pandemic, which caused chip shortages and supply chain issues.